Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Final Fantasy XIV, which is twice seven, with me in space, and Operion.
Nope, you failed to mention me. I'm not. Hi. We're here to kill it.
Shh. We don't know that yet. Shh. Spoilers.
That. He's in the thumbnail.
Shh. That's just a really big Amalgam. I fear the Amalgam mean to give us to their god as an offering. If I must die, then let me die a soldier's death with steel in hand. Steel is in your hand.
Bowl of embers, Jatiz be knighted.
All right, leader, bring us in to the entrance.
I actually found it! Yes! I'm actually good!
Yay!
Vaguely.
I'm tanking! This could never possibly go wrong!
Hey, that's what you do. You tank.
I know.
Allegedly.
I am Wall!
Allegedly.
Well, look, I keep drawing the aggro off him, so yeah.
Space, you've done that in every game we have ever played. It's not my fault.
Let's just play Dark Souls 2, where he is literally the wall.
I prefer
Lord of the Inferno, hearken to our plea, Lord of the Inferno, deliver us from our misery.
Oh mighty Ifrit, music for them. Lord of the Inferno.
Oh mighty Ifrit, Lord of the Inferno, your humble servants beseech you. Grace us with your divine presence.
That's pretty funky.
Meh, I've beaten
demon!
You enough times in Final Fantasy VIII.
And 7.
That actually does look really cool.
Xenomorph!
I'm trying to remember...
Almighty Ifrit, we belong before
we
you...
We bring before you.
We bring before you ignorant savages who have not known of your godhead. If it pleases you, Lord, scorch these heathenous souls with your cleansing flame and mark them as your own.
Yes, I'm intentionally doing the little creepy whisper thing. But bloody hells! Bring those two as well.
Bring...
I'm trying to remember if it's
what's,
mechanics.
What's going on here? This ain't what we agreed on.
Usually it involves stay out of the shit.
None but the Lord's servants of Ifrit may behold the right of summoning. The souls of unbelievers are forfeit.
No! Spare me, I beg you!
I'm just making him more pathetic because he annoys me.
Pitiful child of man! By the breath I claim you! Arise once more, my loyal minions! Feed my flames with your faith, and all who stand against us shall burn.
Yeah, that's a fire. That's blue fire. Hey, look, I apparently don't care.
Wait, what?
Everyone else is just dead.
Flame Sergeant.
Oh, mighty Ifrit, my one true god.
Oh, it was him?
No, that's a different guy. Space.
Your words are my bread. Your words are my bread. Or whatever his voice was. Sort of. Impossible! Impossible! What sorcery did you use to resist my master's will?
What? What?
Could it be? Your soul already belongs to another. Yes, that is the only exception.
Explanation.
Ah, blah, blah, blah.
Everyone's just terrified of us. Hey, bitch, I got my sword.
Forsooth, thy frail immortal frame cannot serve as a vessel to the blessed, but one.
Forsooth, thy frail mortal frame can serve as vessel to the blessing of but one.
Okay. Yet I smell not the taint of another upon thee. The truth of thine alliance waxeth clear. Thou art the goddess's blessed number. The paragon is warned of thine abhorrent kind. Thine existence is not to be suffered.
Aw, he's not happy. I guess we'll kick his ears. Hey, your friend! I'm coming to bash you in the balls!
At least he looks cool.
Protect us! Protect us, Hyperion! Space, no!
No!
Base, you fool!
No, look at me! Look at me, motherfucker!
Sorry, I didn't even think about that. Perp. Oh god, that's...
Wow!
Yep, I'm just gonna fling fire onto the thing that's made of fire. That'll do good. Oh, hey! Thank you.
So come to the inferno!
Oh yeah, spread out.
Oh, hi. Ow.
When you see something appear below you, boom.
Yep. I've not found anything beneath me yet, though.
Me either.
Ah, damn. Yeah, untargeted timer. Don't worry, I got you.
Ha! Shade shift, motherfucker! No!
But yeah, space, be about 90 degrees around the circle for me.
What are you? Oh, yeah, move. Infernal Nail.
Kill the Infernal Nail.
Okay. Ow! Jeez, that blast is pretty damn long.
Thy soul shall burn for eternity.
If he lands on that infernal nail, we all die.
Ow! I got myself, don't worry, dude.
I smacked him in the face with the shield and it hurt him. I don't like the look of that. That's right, it's different from how things have been so far. It's a lot more stylized.
Yeah,
the warning signs. Look, he's already almost dead.
Yep. Jeez.
The main thing that helped is we killed the infernal male quickly.
Yep.
You know what? I should do this. That didn't kill him, goddammit!
I got the death blow. I stabbed him in the face and he died.
At the same time as that was happening, though, I did Blizzard.
Hey, Fred. Screw you. You shall call me God Slayer. Ooh, crystal! I want it! Give me a shiny. My armor looks gold. It's so awesome.
It's actually kind of cool. Like, was it floating? Why is all these crystals float? Ah.
Because New Age. Whoa, tripping out! Oh, there we go. Whoa. Bing!
Okay, so we got like Bing. Six of those kind of things to fight.
Seems like it. Things. I guess.
Yes, we have several primals to fight. I believe the next one is Ramu.
Let's fight Ramen. The old man.
God damn it, we need Naruto. the god of ramen.
Don't make him laugh. Pray forgive my lateness.
Ow.
Oh, you guys were useful. I just killed their god, so, you know, they're freaking out. I was delayed by a congregation of Almajar zealots. I swear, each seemed more evangelical than the last. Persistent lot! Really? I could have done that. Phew! I see the Bloodsworn wasted no time extracting the captives, no less than I'd expect from the Flame General's handpicked men. Can I stab this fucker? As for those two, it is fair to say their hardships have only just begun. They have much to answer for. I feel I owe you an apology, Shahrazad, that I know this mission would prove so dangerous. I would never have left you to face it alone. You've been given a veritable baptism by fire. What? What?
I had three other people. I wasn't alone.
Oh, yeah. Shake's head. But let us continue this conversation in more agreeable surrounds. Cab Drybone, shall we say. Such a horrible, horrible name. This way, sir! Run away! Running.
Jogging.
Ominous look. No. Wait, what? Hold on.
That was a mighty Ifrit.
Nero! That's one of the, Galdians.
Oh, is that guy?
Garlians,
there we go.
And what a disappointment he was. The readings are nowhere near what I anticipated. Even taking Undar interference into account.
I think that's a woman.
You should know better than to rely upon 5-year-old data left by the Flith Legion.
Nor can we expect any form of support from the mother. Oh, damn it, that's that guy.
Oh, yeah, that's that woman. Definitely a girl. Nor can we expect any form of support from the motherland, given the troubles at court. We have only ourselves to rely upon.
Not even the pessimist, my dear Livia.
Ever.
Promise me that...
Ever the pessimist, dear Livia.
Promise me you'll never change.
Are you banging? I think you're banging. That hat is stupid. I'm going to kill you, because you have a stupid hat.
Wow.
We've wasted enough time here. That meteor of yours is too old to give any reading worth a damn.
Not that I was here aught worth a damn to read. Damn for it to read. But I take your points. I suppose we could content ourselves with the knowledge that we have achieved our primary objective. Yet I find that I am in trouble with that adventurer's unexpected show of strength. Could such a throw prove hindrance to our plans?
I will slaughter your entire army triple-handedly. Perhaps, but that is a consideration for another time. You have been given a task. That is your priority. I suggest you treat it as such. Fail to do as my lord commands, and I will spare him the trouble of punishing you. 5 minutes left to complete it!
With allies like that.
Beware
a woman in love. I shall need to be on my best behavior. Maybe they are then with each other.
No, that's not how that worked. Quick, use the exit! Get out of here!
No, no, we might not manage it within the 5 minutes or 3-4 minutes we have.
We have entered the sanctuary. Oh, thank goodness!
Your level is no longer synced.
What time do we have?
20.
20 minutes?
14,
that's it?
Yep.
Oh, God. Well, let's talk to this Duke.
It was, after all, only a thingy fight.
Yeah. Boss fight.
Only a boss fight.
Eh.
Hi, Thancred. There you are, Scheherazade. Come, rest a while. You will have no better opportunity. After witnessing their god's ignominious defeat, the Amorjah will be less inclined to risk our wrath. For a time, at least. Now, where were we? Ah, yes, I was in the process of apologizing. I do hope you can forgive me. I arrived too late to be of any use to you or the Epictetes. They may be whole of body, but the same cannot be said to their minds, for once a man is tempered... Ah, but it ill suits me to dwell on the negatives. Amidst all our misfortunes, there is still a reason to rejoice. Ifrit is slain, and by your hands, no less. That is the deed of no ordinary individual, sisters. Not that I ever thought you were ordinary. On the contrary, I have long suspected that you have the potential to shape the fate of the realm. What can I say? My fine eye for talent remains undimmed. Minvilia will be proud beyond all reckoning when she hears of your deeds. I trust you shan't object to my bearing the tidings to her. That way I can claim to have contributed something to the mission. You, meanwhile, avenge yourself to rest. Take some time to relax and return to the Waking Sands when you are good and ready. We can discuss matters in more detail then. Just don't take too long, will you? The realm's problems won't solve themselves.
He just, like, disappears all the time.
Whoosh.
He just starts walking a couple of feet and then disappears into the wind.
He's ninja. Tancred, the ninja.
Wait, are you teleporting?
No. We're,
We have to go back to freaking...
We have to head south first and turn in that quest over at the, Halotali.
That's the other dungeon.
Yeah.
Well, that way it'll at least unlock into the duty finder.
Yeah. Huh. And then soon we'll get to ride our fucking birds, maybe!
We have to do a lot of quests for the, Grand Companies once we choose one.
How long until we can choose a grand company?
I believe it's soon. I believe defeating Ifrit allows you to choose one.
Yay! Have we decided what company we want?
I have no idea. What are the advantages and disadvantages? Anything about them?
Other than the name.
No, I thought each one had specific gear.
Shrug.
I'll go for the magic free company.
There's none that are magic.
Your face
there's just
the
one
magic.
For each country, basically.
Oh.
It is the halls of Halotali you seek!
Or the money.
What?
The quest reward. Crappy gloves, or money.
If it is the halls of Halotali you seek, you need seek no further! Permit me to tell you something of this place. The name...
Oh god, I'm going to read a lot more than I thought I would.
The name comes from an ancient tongue, Halotali, meaning the land of many shadows. It was here that our distant ancestors first settled and... Bah! You have not come here all this way for a history lesson. Shh! Listen! Do you hear the howls and growls? Do you not feel how they shake the very earth beneath you? Those sounds are the work of no wind, my friend. Nor that rumbling the doings of any shadows. Those are the calls of Halotali! For now the beasts once kept for the Colosseum lurk there. And these are no gentle beasts broken by the hands of man. Ho, ho, ho! There are those within that even the might of the immortal flames cannot tame. From the look of you, you must be Scheherazade and Saithya, and their mother. I received word from Fredrik that you might be along. By his recommendation, I grant you leave to enter freely. I only pray you are able to find your way out.
Yep, take the money.
That voice sounds familiar.
Oh, it's all now accessible. All right. Now we want to head back to the place with the things and the stuff from the high hoy.
Should we do our cross quest?
Yes.
I don't even have access to that.
Yes, we should. Return to Uldah!
I guess, wait, I would have done mine off camera anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter.
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah. Da 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 da. Oh, we're going to be getting got split up, aren't we? We're going to get split up, aren't we?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Might as well disband the party.
What?
Eh.
What's going on?
We're going to be split up, probably.
dun 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 dun.
You know what?
The gladiator's killed.
Damn it! I can just use this fucking crystal.
Yep. Hi, annoying woman. You can pick up your own damn coins.
Yet, okay, whatever.
You're gonna be forced to for your class quest.
Yep.
I was just gonna keep it together and then, you know, kick one person out, then kick the other person out.
Ah, so how's that? I must apologize for my earlier behavior. As First Sword, my duty is not only to foster your growth as a gladiator, but to also protect you from dangers you are not yet ready to face. I did not know that Leovold had become the leader of the Alucard. Had he chosen to bury steel at us, many and more of us would have not returned alive. I need to know why he's turned to a life of crime, and so I have ordered my best men to scour Thanalan for any trace of his whereabouts. You could have gone to yours, too.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, one of them has disappeared. I have strong suspicion.
That's what I meant to do. You suddenly went silent.
I have ordered my best men to scour Thanalan for any trace of his whereabouts. Unfortunately, one of them has disappeared. I have strong suspicions that he has been taken prisoner by the Alucard, or worse. If there is any hope of saving him, we must act quickly. I would have you search for our missing comrade. His last report stated that he was tracking the Alucard near Hammers in western Thanalan. If you go there, you may yet find some clues to his fate. I've been far too reckless in recent days and let too many good gladiators come to harm. Please, Scheherazade, find our missing comrade and bring him home safe. Yeah, okay. Screw you, Genevieve.
Ah, Scythia, I saw you coming this time.
Giggity.
I've been more watchful since Kokobuki told us about that dreadful business with Kokobusi. Told us about the dreadful business with Kokobusi. We must locate our unfortunate younger sibling as soon as possible and deal with them. But Kokobuki is not his usual unflappable self. It frightens me to see our elders so indecisive. Terrifies me, in fact. Perhaps you might speak to him and help him banish this air of uncertainty. Scythia, long have I agonized over Kokobusi's blight, and the measures that I must take to extricate him from it. Yeah, I was just thinking for it. It was not... It would not do to call upon my Thaumaturge colleagues. No, they would simply seek to oblige my brother outright. Our teachings from the Yawning Abyss allow us no other alternative. There is, however, one tiny glimmer of hope. I have had word that the scholars who requested the destruction of Mormor's urn have returned from their expedition. They are currently in Camp Dryblown, blowing the ink dry on their collective findings regarding the wretched Voidsend. I would ask that you go to these experts and otherworldly phenomena and beg their permission to peruse their work. Okay. I have to go and read, basically. So, what are you?
I'm heading out to Western Thanalan. Back to, right here.
Horizon, I need to go to the drive on the Eastern. God damn it.
Yep. Alright. Veteran Gladiator. It's a trap, sister! It's a trap! Okay.
Yeah, you may as well just do it.
I am.
Oh, okay. I thought you'd be moving more, that's why I'm just confused.
No. Good.
Huh. So is that yours done?
I'm doing it now. I fight things.
Smirking poison. If you seek the definitive work of Marmor, then look no further. You have penned an in-depth analysis of the most cunning ritual.
A method contrived by the mages of the elves to annihilate the soul of this especially potent poison. When it comes to draining such a creature from its esoteric energy, etheric energies even, one must... But we have no time to stand here explaining the intricacies by shaping arcane pottery. Here, take my chapter and read it at your leisure. Goddammit. I need to find where the rest of them are then.
Eh, Veteran Gladiator. That's some fine swordsmanship Scheherazade. Melia, the first sword certainly knows how to pick up. Even after all these years, I can't quite bring myself to call her that. See, I still remember when her father first brought her to the guild. A wee lass who cried at the sight of a naked blade. But to look at her now, you'd swear she was born with a blade in her hand. Not like she had much of a choice but to rise to the occasion, though, what with all the trouble all this got into 7 years ago. Selfish bastard, he should have never... enough of my ramblings. I'll make my way back to Uldah after a short rest. You go on ahead and tell Melia that I'm fine.
You wish to learn of Marmo? Right this instant. I suppose I could spare you a copy of my writings. I've already prepared several extra sets and to share with potential publishers. I can well understand your curiosity. Marmo is truly fascinating, even among the oddities of the Void Zen. She is far too powerful to be used to any of the tiny holes that open between the realities, and thus must send across only her spirit to possess the corpses, and at sometimes some other suitable hosts. You'll find it all explained in the second chapter there. Now I have to find the third person. God damn it. So you literally just go back to the guild now?
Yep.
God damn it. Here's a short.
At kill three fools.
I want to just kill three fools instead of bloody finding bits of a book from people.
Space, you kill people really fast.
Okay.
I don't.
Okay. Other people were there with you, right?
Nope, just me.
Eh, well, whatever. You still did it faster than I did. Because I'm not used to getting a clue where these people are, just yep. Roughly in this general vicinity.
Scheherazade, thank the gods you're all right. I heard all about the ambush at the Hammers. Excellent work. You've been invaluable to the guild, and I cannot thank you enough. In fact, I believe you deserve a much-needed rest. Take some time for yourself and return when you've recuperated. But before you go, speak with the Lulutsu. I believe she has a message for you. Lulutsu? Hi, receptionist! You're tiny, and you've got a beret.
Ah, Scheherazade! The fairy gladiator I was seeking. Lean closer, for I would not have the others hear my words. Aldous sends his regards and requests to meet him at the Lichyard in Eastern Thanalan. Naturally, I have not divulged this information to the First Sword. As you may have gathered from their previous interactions, she's still rather upset with him.
Well, I bet you can hear that wheeze pretty nicely. I would likely forbid any further association. Quite understandable, since he was clearly being groomed to become the next guildmaster before that horrible scandal. Ah, they would have made such a lovely couple. Ha ha! I knew it! They boned! Forgive me. This is hardly an appropriate topic of conversation. Anyways, you have my word that the First Sword will not hear any of that rendezvous for me. Now I have to go to the Lichyard!
You're interested in the Book of America? Of course! It would be a pleasure to share a finding with a fellow student of the Voids, and here is the first chapter, mine own humble contribution to our research. It tells a tale of how we became aware of the creature's existence, and delves into the nature of that iron that imprisoned our fellow power. Whatever. I'll use regular transport, I guess. But after my one, I'll be up, by the way.
Type oh, cool.
Do, 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 do.
Well, that'll be it for me for tonight. I'm tired.
Come on, talk to the Aetherite. Aetherite, to the Thaumaturges, Geld.
Midnight, late night. Oh man. Let's see, what's the server time? I was hoping it was gonna be midnight, in game. It's gonna be like midnight rendezvous with Aldous in a graveyard.
There is someone here named Bullseye Potato.
Do you have the three chapters of the Book of Mormon?
I thought you were about to say Book of Mormon.
The history is unearthed, and the ruins of Sildach depict the weight where the suffering wrought by a single
foul like
poison. The cunning and terrible seductress known as Mormo. With genius born of desperation, the mages of the new, now fallen city fashioned an urn that would drain and imprison the etheric vanity of any creature that slayed a hand or claw upon it. Mormo believed that she was receiving a gift of appeasement for the belligerent citizens, found her very own essence drawn forth and trapped within the ensconced pot. Over the course of several centuries, the captive etheric energy was intended to weaken and dissipate, allowing any surviving descendants to safely shatter the urn and thus destroy Mormo's variant soul. Enervanted soul?
Innervated?
I have no idea. The pod's lid was never opened. Was never to be opened once again. To do so would release the ravenous void scent, freeing her soul to enslave the nearest mortal vessel. As possession of this nature is irreversible, the only mercy to afford such a host is a swift and decisive demise. This explains Marmo's fixation on thaumaturgicide. Oh my, what? Thaumaturgicide. Okay. Kokobusi's body proved little arcane substance for the weakened void scent, forcing her to prey upon the richer sources of etheric power to restore her hideous power. A morsel of information may prove most vital. In fact, it may be the only glimmer of hope our poor sibling has. Pray, hand this work over to Kokoboyogo. I should go along. I shall be along momentarily. It is a work devoted to the study of a nasty void scent. I should hope to prove that some hint of salvation.
You good?
No, not yet.
Oh, okay.
Kokobuki, these passages hold naught but misery and despair. It seems we have little choice but to employ our traditional approach.
Though fraught with danger, there is one solution that permits an alternative to killing Kokobushi.
Does it involve lighting
if
the disco bell on
however,
fire?
It will likely mean the death for us all. What?
Does it involve lighting the disco on fire?
Who is this mad mage who possesses our eldest brother? What of avoiding the threats, of eliminating the risks? Is that not how we thaumaturges do battle? With each passing moment, Marmarto draws even closer to our full strength. It pains me to even suggest it, but we strike now. Kokobuki, while the void scent is still feeble. I share the same statement. Sorrowful though it may be, it must be slain our enslaved sibling, and soon.
Listen, brothers. For my solution is thus, in return for releasing Kokobusi from Mormo's thrall, I will offer the void scent the chance to gulch herself in my manor.
You cannot. That succubus will drain you to a lifeless husk, and such will the feast will awaken her terrible magics.
The well of my power is vast, I wager Marmo's first will be slaked before my spirit runs fully dry, and my newly enlivened void sense. She will then face the combined wrath of Scythia and four guildmasters of Thaumaturgy. How can we hope to prevail against such a paragon of paternal potency? We have always avoided adversaries against whom we have held no advantage. The fault lies with me. Ever have I encouraged such avoidance and thought only the wisdom of certain victory. It is time that we learn the courage to fight battles of unsure outcome. And it is you, Scythia, that I ask to instruct us. There is yet one chapter left in the Yawning Abyss. One that is customary hidden from the newest members undertaking the trial found within. Man, show my brothers what it means to be brave. How can you ask of such a thing from poor Scythia, and even her guildmasters have yet to attempt that ghastly test? The arcane might you possess is far greater than anything than you believe, Scythia. Once you deem yourself prepared for the lesson to the true final chapter, meet us in the hallowed hall of Thal's Rescue.
Okay, there we go.
I like a woman who keeps me waiting. It nurtures the sense of anticipation. It's been 7 years since Mila's father was laid to rest here. He was mean and stubborn, an old owl goat through and through. But gods, when he danced with swords in hand, it was pure poetry in motion. Mila's right. There's no way I could know what it was like for her back then, forced to replace her father under such terrible circumstances. Hmm? Who are you? Kitty? Looks like a kitty. And who might you be? Another of Leovold's lackeys? Ooh, cute kitty. Master Leovold has been most distressed since learning of your return. This is unacceptable. Your master does not deserve your loyalty, kitten. When you've outlived your usefulness, he'll dispose of you like so many others. Believe me, I speak from personal experience. Say what you will, I will not be swayed. She looks awful determined to kill me. Still, I'm not really in the mood to play. Mind stopping her, Scheherazade? Nod. I love this sword. Hey, I'm just gonna smack him with my shield.
Where are you? What
class? I'm continuing with my guild thing.
Oh, another fight. We're going to end it because we're
not. Nope, can't.
Seven.
Yeah, well,
God damn it.
That's why I was waiting for you to finish reading.
That's why I went and said Sorry.
Yeah.
Well, you know what? I'm going to actually just end mines here. So, right. Until next time, all the best, man.
Good night, everybody! Mine has to keep going.
I know. Whee! That's why I was like, nah, can't be arsed. Not doing that. Well, I've left the second part of my quest for now.
Yep.
You know, I still need to go to Thal's Rescue. Which is all the way in Eastern or Western Finaline.
Yeah. I'm back at Camp Drybone.
I need to go to Wellwick Woods.
I just hired my retainer.
Woo!
And retainer. I customized
her. Watch it, Scheherazade. This kitten has claws. It's funny because she's a pugilist in a beret. She's kind of hot. I like her outfit. I want it. Preferably off of her. Boop. What the fuck was that? Run away! This is like a whoop 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 Fuck you, cat! Haha! Gotcha! Oh, I think I killed her.
Wow.
You've gotten stronger. Good. I'm glad Millie has a woman like you to rely upon. Nod. She's her father's daughter, a leader of men, a true warrior, and an obstinate woman who lets her feelings cloud her judgment. Which is why she needs to be surrounded by dependable people who will give her good counsel and keep her temper in check, now more than ever. Stick by her. She needs you now more than she knows. What will you say? I'll do what I can. She needs you, Aldous.
She needs you, I guess?
Haven't you listened? That's what I was going to say. Haven't you listened to a word I said? She needs dependable people. In case you haven't noticed, I am in the butt. I'm only here because of unfinished business. When it's settled, there'll be no reason left for me to stay. I owe it to her old man to put an end to this, to give him peace in that Thal's realm, by making that bastardly of old finally answer for his crimes. Remember what I said, Shahrazad. Now go. She's probably wondering where you are. Complete? Mission complete? Mission complete? Please? No? No. Okay. Well, we'll end it there, folks. Good night, everybody.